Amelia Earhart Putnam lands at Newark after her epical 2,500-mile hop from Los Angeles, breaking Ruth Nichols' distance record and setting a new time mark for women.
It took me about 19 hours and a few minutes to make the trip. I wish I could have done it faster.